Okay, so here we are, shots across the lake. So got a bunny and a dead fish on the platform. So the bunny is, I back ranged it, so it's 148 yards. So I'm gonna get on to the fish just to see what the drop and the splash and whatnot. Okay. So Zan, 23 grains. Send. Okay, so that was just high in one MOA. So I will just bring that down on the MOAB system. So. Windage. I just hold 2 MOA on the rep. Just on the edge of the platform. So I held there, so. So 3 MOA. So if I put that back on, that if I just take 2 mi out of there, we should be on it. Just to the left. Okay. Send another one up there. Just above the left. So take that back out. Boom, there it is. Oh, just high. Right, okay, I will go keep that rolling and I will see if I can get one on the bunny. Seems to be great with windage. Alright, centre mass. Okay, 8 mi, so hold for that. Seems okay for windage. Send. Boom, there it is. Boom. Boom. Awesome. Oh, great. It is on the camera. I didn't check. Wicked. So we zoom in on them. Oh, look at that. Awesome. Zoom back out. Come on, you monkey. From all the way over here. How awesome is that? Zoom back in. There's the fish. There's the bunny. Them headshots. Boom. Don't know why that doesn't focus. Awesome. Okay, from all the way over here. Wicked.